gather round, people, let me tell you a story, an 8-year long story of power and pride. Well, British Lord Vesty and Vincent Lingari were opposite men on opposite sides. Vesty was fat, full of money and muscle. Beef was his business, and broad was his dough. But Vincent was lame, and smoked very little. He had no bank balance, hard dirt was his flow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Gringy were working for nothing but rations. Once they had gathered the wealth of the land, and daily the pressure got tighter and tighter. Gringy decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swags and they started off walking in a Waddy Creek, and they sat themselves down. Now it don't sound like much, but they sure got tongues talking back at the homestead and then in the town. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Well, Vesty man said, look, I'll double your wages, 7 quid a week you have in your hand. Vincent said, uh-uh, we ain't talking about wages, we're sitting right here till we get our land. A Vesty man roared and a Vesty man thundered, you don't stand a chance of a cinder in snow. Vince said, if we fall, others arising. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. With Vincent Lingari, he boarded an airplane, landed in Sydney, big city of lights. And daily he went around softly speaking his story to all types of men from all walks of life. And Vincent sat down with those big politicians. He said, look mate, it's a fair, it's a matter of state. Let us sort it out while your people go hungry. Vincent said, nuh-uh, we know how to wait. From little things, big things grow. 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 Vincent Lingari returned in an airplane back to his country once more to sit down. And he told his people, let the stars keep on turning. We have friends in the south, in the cities and towns. Well, 8 years went by and long years of waiting, till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And his name was Whitler, and with him came great ceremony. And through Vince's fingers poured a handful of sand. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things.